Oh.
Five. All right. Oh yeah, that's right. You're coming, Simon. I heard you.
Yep. Destiny takes forever to freaking load
I
now.
know, right? Destiny and the menus, just the menus in general. Has everyone done it, or do we need to go over any of this stuff?
Oh, I'm good.
Food is good.
Cool.
I'll be doing the switcheroo halfway through the raid.
Oh, did you do half of it?
Well, I have the daughter's checkpoint on my Titan because I had to chaperone some
Yeah.
newbies. And then I switched over to my hunter for the actual daughters and Oryx fight to get my Celestial Nighthawks that guarantees us some
Stagger.
insurance that we make them
Yeah.
stun. So I'll do the beginning with my hunter and then I'll finish with my
Cool.
Titan.
If you're using primary, like if we're all using primary, that's the best way I've seen it done. Which is
Primary?
kinda, yeah, I've never like I, every time I've gotten into a game, I've always told people like only use your primary, like if you like
Is it the
any
fire
primary
rate?
weapon. And yeah, it's just it does way better. When we get there, you'll
Mm-hmm.
see. Just we'll do it the first
I'm gonna be
time
using my
and you
touch
can check it
malice,
out.
so I was planning on
Yeah, me
just
too.
tapping
So
him.
Yeah.
Well, touch malice hits for like 2K a
Yeah,
piece.
and you're
Or yeah, so
immortal.
and especially if we both have
Yeah,
one.
I think are you gonna use yours, Nixon?
I'll use mine too. I'm still terrified of that weapon because I always kill
Well, in the
myself,
bubble
but
you'll be
hey.
fine. Just make sure when you're not
Yeah,
in
in
the
the
bubble
bubble
you'll
I'll
be
just wait
fine.
to use it till that
Yeah.
point. Yeah.
Use
Usually
it
don't
till
use
that's a
mine up until
trophy.
then.
All right.
I've also got a Nighthawk Golden Gun as a
Sweet.
failsafe. So let's do two left, two right, two center, two clear.
Yeah, I'm just gonna run past my ads on the left. I like your stuff.
Woohoo! Nice.
Every game I get into with people in here, they're sitting out here for fucking ever.
Really?
And I'm like, come on,
Yeah, this is
just
the easy
go.
part.
Yeah,
Just grab
let's
the
just
relic.
do it.
Nah, that's not our
Yeah.
style.
Yeah, just go, slam, like do it. Like everyone's like, oh, I'll wait for you to get all the way in here and then we'll count it
Yeah,
down. It's
no,
like,
just
nah,
slam it.
fucking just do it.
Guardian down. All right, I'm gonna grab our relic on the
Yeah, I
left.
got mine. Need
Yep.
doors.
Oh, that was failing. Wow, almost hit me
Oh,
all.
damn.
Shit.
Guardian down.
You're good.
All
Good
right.
time.
Whoa. Yep. All right, we're good. Bridge is smaller when there's two fat cabal sitting on it.
Yeah. There's still those
All right,
guys.
I'm coming mid.
Slam as soon as you
Ready?
die. I just finished this character today. I was like, oh, I'm gonna raid, and then like when I got like a little bit further in, like I had a warlock, a titan, and a hunter, and like everything unlocked on all of them, and I just never played my warlock. I'm at my relic. I can
Yeah,
grab
I'm
it
grabbing
whenever.
mine now.
But I started a hunter, and I was like, oh, I'll be able to raid today, 'cause I'll get to 40. It'll be awesome. And then I like totally forgot about
The
like
light
your
level, yeah,
subclass,
and
and like
subclass. Yep.
like I was like, my subclass is gonna be absolute shit. So I just worked on one to get like enough for double
Yeah.
jump and like a bunch of like as much as I could.
That's enough.
Yeah, I'm like that with my hunter and my warlock. Mostly my warlock because I hate the warlock.
Yeah, I love the jumping
Yeah,
fuzzies in
I just like
there.
playing with my hunter.
Definitely need to double jump or
I'm gonna
something
tighten
though.
all
I
the
am
way.
out of primary
Hell
already.
yeah,
This is
Bungie
not good.
please. Oh, I love that they made a stinking Severance subreddit now. So tired of all the whiny
Oh
babies
yeah,
on
saw
Reddit.
that.
Yep.
Oh my god, when I get an upgrade for my armor, I can't see my health. Shut the fuck up.
Bungie, please, yeah. Do this.
Alright, I'm coming back.
Oh jeez.
Shotgun to the door. There you go. Yeah, dope.
Got it.
Oh jeez. That's all I heard.
Five phalanxes.
That's all you hear is OG. Yeah. You'll hear that every once in a while.
Well, Graham's not on. Or I guess James.
Well, he's on.
Yeah, Chloe leaves for a week tomorrow, so he's gonna hang out with her.
Yeah, no. He's also... I was like, have a life and everything. Yeah. What a jerk. Too good to handle your destiny, friends.
So do you guys have six that you usually run it with?
Yeah. Like, yeah, we usually run on the weekend, but I was out of town this past weekend, so I was trying to get one in before reset.
Let's say we can get. I can take you guys directly to the daughters right now. I got the truck.
Nope.
Button. Just.
I want to do it on my hunter.
Yeah, I want to do the four.
What the fuck happened?
As many options to get the ghost, since I still don't have it.
Yeah, dude. God, that's all I
want. Freaking
Jake
got the ghost.
I really want the ghost.
And
I got.
Not the relic, the
I got
artifact.
This weekend two of everything now, but nothing new.
Oh, really? That sucks.
I have two fusion rifles, two auto rifles, and two ghosts.
So I took my fusion and shotgun and made my 300 black spindle into a 310. So that I have a legitimate 310 black spindle.
Are they still gonna nerf that?
They better not. I'll be pissed. If they just whitelist it.
I don't think they are now, because they made it more difficult.
Yeah, they did.
People, I think, were so mad. Because
I actually infused a 300 to 310. It's not like it was just the 310.
Yeah, I'm betting that they'll just, like, make it to where anything that was infused, like,
be fine.
Off the list. Like, anyone with infused guns. Yeah.
Yeah, there's probably some kind of tag in the item that says I bought it from the blueprint machine. And the metadata.
I don't think they're going to change it, honestly, at this point.
Yeah, even the blueprint ones are getting nerfed at 300.
Yeah.
They're not supposed to.
Alright.
Oh, they're already at 300, aren't they?
They're at 300 now, but I think they wanted to make them toward 280, I thought.
Yeah, 280 from the blueprints, and then 290 dropping.
Well, Phalanx.
They should still be able to drop a fucking 310, because if you're over 300, it's like all the other exotics.
Alright, grabbing it again. Spawn me right next to it.
Why Hunter's so squishy?
Because they gotta jump away.
I don't think it's gonna do. Oh, stuck on someone right there.
You're good. Let me through.
They're all back there, fucking staring at each other, like, what the.
What is this horse shit? Send me through, damn it.
It took me to the outside.
I didn't get
Yeah, I went to the freaking other side.
Moldering Shard. Favorite.
Moldering Shard.
I don't think you can get the ghosts from that one.
I think you can. Didn't someone in our last group, Nixon? Or I guess last weekend? Maybe not. Maybe they were just talking
I
about
might,
it.
I maybe did? I don't remember. And remember to transfer your Moldering Shards over if you have.
I'm on my main.
Oh, Jesus.
So.
Oh, no.
Shit. I'm a hunter. This is not going to end well.
I started with 13, so I think I'll get 20 by the end. I'm not going to make it. I would have made it. Warlock power. Yeah.
I don't like hunters.
Why?
Man.
I don't understand.
I like hunters,
Warlock's
but...
Master. No!
Warlock's
no,
Master.
No!
What were you saying again?
Master Race?
What was it?
I prefer
can't
Titan.
Can't hear you from all the way down there.
So is it just the two hunters that made it?
No, the hunter didn't make it. I died at the last second.
Let's see. What is my favorite exotic? Maybe the Black Spindle right now. Trophy.
Really?
Maybe. I don't know. I really. No, the Talic. Being a sun singer,
I need to slap you in
Talic.
The mouth.
Yeah, that's my favorite.
Yeah,
Talalic, or however you say it.
Talalic.
Talalic.
Yeah, that's my favorite.
I'm still a big fan of the Hawk Moon.
I only have a year one Hawk Moon.
Oh, fun fact for you guys. I have a year two Party Crasher.
Oh yeah, I know. Rolls are harder to get.
Yeah, they can drop
now, but they can drop.
No, I got shot package on mine.
No, that's awesome. I still have a year one that I'm
It's gonna be dope and fucking
confused.
Iron Banner.
You're horrible.
In a week.
The fuck is
that.
Way back then.
Yeah. It comes out Tuesday, right?
It's not my fault that I got it.
I'm so excited.
I'm so excited.
And then, is it the 16th?
Trials is like 3 days after, 6 days after.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's like the 13th and the 16th.
I'm taking off the 16th, but I won't be in town. Maybe I'll bring my Xbox where I'm going.
As a hunter, what kind of jump do I want for this?
As many as you can.
I've hired them.
Forget where this fucking one.
On me.
Yeah,
oh,
I just
shit.
Like totally fucking.
Oh. Shit.
Totally missed.
I totally fucking
me.
Forgot. God
Warlock
damn it.
Master
we're dying
race.
Together.
I'm not gonna die.
No.
I'm good.
Shit. I totally messed up that jump.
I just wasn't paying attention.
I always forget about that one. Always. I guess you don't have to get on that platform.
Jump? Oh, right there.
I guess it just resets where you can spawn. This is a safe time to get a sip of my beer? Probably not. So I have French toast beer. It's pretty delicious.
Sounds awesome.
No, it's
I
good.
Thought, I thought
that
you were going to stop after
it's,
French
it's,
toast.
It's not,
like,
it doesn't actually
so
taste
good.
Like French toast. It's just an ale that has hints
well,
of vanilla and maple syrup. And it's pretty good.
Oh, okay.
Okay.
Yeah.
That doesn't
no,
sound
no,
bad.
It tastes like
is it
a
like
beer.
A darker
yeah,
one?
It's darker. It's kind of like a brown,
a darker,
like a brown
yeah.
ale. With a little bit
You're
of sweetness.
Brown
Thank you.
I don't remember where to go next.
Just follow my name.
There's another dude. That's just a jump. I forget where it was just a jump, though.
Oh, keep going
oh,
right
fuck
there.
Me.
Too.
This one disappears, too.
Damn it.
You're gonna die.
Oh, I just.
I don't know where the hell this right. jump is.
Oh,
fall
this is the jump
time.
Zach
yeah.
never made.
He said. Yeah, don't fall for that one.
Well, he gets,
he
on,
gets
that
on that
one,
one and then
jumps
on this
one.
The one I'm on.
Yeah.
Oh, okay. Does he have a higher jump?
Oh, I made it.
Turned on.
Woo.
Oh,
I turned on
the
triple
exotic
jump.
Arc sword. Going to get mine.
I saw a guy with an exotic solar do the arc. His solar one did the arc, like spin, disc spin or whatever. It's pretty interesting. He's like, I don't know what
Thumbie,
happened.
Thumbie, where do I go next?
Where are you?
Found it.
Yeah, that one.
Okay, I made it. I'm good.
And then just take that one all the way till the last one, I should say.
I miss this jump every fucking time because I never see the freaking platform. Where does it spawn from?
It's under you now.
Yeah, put my fucking bones of EAO, my year one bones on when I'm
yeah.
doing this.
No!
Missed it.
Can't get that much easier.
Bitch! I can't get distance as a hunter. I am
Do you
terrible.
Have to,
Hey, I just did it. I just did it as a hunter, and I'm the worst hunter
You
over.
Have to space out your A's.
Yeah,
well.
Your jump buttons. To get distance.
You have to hold it for as long as possible, yeah.
Well, I mean, I'm really bad.
Well,
I'm free.
So, what might end up happening is I don't care, so I might just
and
leave
then
and then come back and join you guys on the other side.
Yeah.
If I get frustrated enough, because I don't care about the chests, because I already...
You already have it.
I don't care that much about it. Well, I mean, I don't have it on this character.
Young moldering shards.
I don't care about
the
extra
moldering shards I can get. I think I only have...
Get them all for next week on your other character, it just makes it easier to get it.
I have enough for my other character, I believe, to get it already.
speedrun Crota with Exad Swords. That's what I want to do.
Alright, where is this guy? I always miss this guy.
Who's talking? I can tell you.
Chinaman.
Chinaman.
It's right there, too. Like, right in front of you.
It just passed
right
under you. It's going to come driver's side.
Yeah, it's coming left side out from underneath you.
It's already out.
So it's this way.
We're chasing it.
No! You fuck! Please don't fall.
Nice. Again to your left
jump,
now.
Jump, right there, yeah, there.
Oh, no!
Bitch. I'm raised over
jump.
Oh,
I died.
Oh,
you can jump
man.
To the platform. Yeah.
So stressful.
Then, like, it's gonna spawn out pretty quickly. The next one is, like, right next to it.
Yeah.
Oh my god. Alright. We're okay now.
I'm so glad somebody said Bones of Ayo. It's the only way I made it.
They help a ton. Right there, that's one you're going to.
There we go, okay.
I think I got on top of your head.
Alright, under over.
Onto this.
Under over.
Yeah.
Is it you?
Skyburner's Annex. Did you get that from the, Engrams?
Oh, fuck, I can't make it.
Yes, I did.
Okay, so how do I make that ship that I can't always make?
That one?
Do you need hired guns for that?
Something.
The one that, like, you know, every warlock and hunter apparently can't make, but a titan can easily just
I can make
up
it. I can make all of them.
Oh, I ball out every time on it.
Simon, I have triple jump turned on as my hunter, and I turned up my agility to max. I was able to duck under the first one and quickly jump up to the second one.
Oh, are you sprint jumping to the second one?
Yeah. I sprint jumped to the second. I was as close as possible to the front of the ship ducking, so I could do it as soon as I got past the ship that blocks the way.
Alright.
Or you could do it the Zac method, which is jump on top of that first ship that blocks the way and do it from there.
Okay.
Weird method.
I mean, I don't mind the Zac method. That should be alright.
If you don't get it this round, try maxing agility.
My agility's maxed.
Raze, you need help getting through this?
No, I mean, I've done it so perfect with the hunter. Shoot, but then when I'm a warlock, I cannot do it.
Oh, yeah.
Alright, so Raze, it's coming from your right first.
No.
Raze is muted. You know,
right, the next
I didn't
one.
Mute anyone. I didn't
Raze,
mute
the next
anyone.
One is already on your right.
I can't
and it's
going to
pass
him.
Under you. As soon as you
fuck?
See it come out the left side, just walk
off. Oh my god, I made it. Holy shit.
Nope.
Go,
Raze. Alright, I'm back.
Go.
I see it. I see it.
Tim, I might need your help.
What do you need?
Jump for that one,
here.
You want to look off the left side.
Oh, you
and
want
as
me
soon
to,
as
like,
you see it come out
you,
from the left side, just drop.
What do you want me to do?
Yeah. Can I hit this and land on
yeah,
this?
Yeah, you can. I did that just now.
Okay, I'm going to need to
yeah.
do that.
Oh, jeez. No, shift, don't leave me. Oh, fuck.
I'm going to go.
Come on. Why is this so difficult?
They're wearing all white.
Alright, Raze, go to the middle of the ship and go to the driver's side, the left side, and just look off the edge. You should see the ship in about 3, 2, 1, go.
Oh. Yeah, I should have been on the other side. I see. Okay, I got it.
Yeah, I apologize. I meant the left side, like, driver's side, the way it was going.
I got it. My bad.
I hate this fucking jumping puzzle area. Oh, by the way, when it comes to the whole jumping puzzle where it kicks you off, I'm just gonna leave. I don't care about that chest. It is not worth the aggravation.
Okay.
Especially since I've never actually gotten anything out of the chest besides one moldering shard.
Yeah, that's what it's supposed to give you.
If it was an exotic chest, maybe.
Okay. All white. That's what you should do.
Alright, Riz, you got this.
Yep.
Hello, you can see the first one. Good.
You made it.
I made it.
Ouch.
Alright, right about where you are, if you just look off the edge, the side of the ship. Alright. The other ship is coming. It is under you.
Oh, you now you can drop. What is this horse shit?
Oh my goodness.
Yeah, you gotta jump forward kind of though. Oh fuck.
Yeah. If you didn't jump, you would have landed just fine. Guardian down. You would have taken shield damage, but you would have landed on it just fine. So you got this.
Oh, look where you respawn now. I was all fucking off again.
Oh, I guess, sorry.
I was like right here when I respawned. I was like, oh shit.
Where am I going? Oh, here. One over. We need the Moldering Shards trophy. Chest ain't so bad. Just gotta do a flip-flop. Sorry, I'm streaming. That's who I'm talking to. I'm not crazy.
You're crazy.
Oh, it's trophy again.
Dude, he's awesome. Comes into every single one.
He's your number one
fan. Number one. Fan, quote unquote, not.
Oh, you fuck. All right, you don't screw this shit. I'm
Bye, China Man.
Wait, do you guys need help actually doing the thing?
We got two over here.
Ship's under you. Go.
I'm streaming, but I'm just hanging out.
All right. One more try. Just one more.
Perfect. Okay, the next one's going to be off to the left again. Good.
That one, there you go.
Nice, okay.
Ride that one
all the way to
China
Man.
Yeah. I mean, it comes up pretty close.
Alright, the next ship is going to spawn in.
It's going to just spawn
in. The one you got off of.
And this guy.
Alright, off the front of the ship. Slightly to the left. It's not that one yet, sorry.
Not yet.
It's going to spawn in.
Yeah, I usually make this one. It's the other one I don't make.
If I'm gonna wear it more than just for Halloween,
I'm gonna come help you guys.
I'd rather spend the money.
Don't worry.
Just spawned in.
Don't worry.
Yep.
I got this.
Okay. Yeah, get that one.
There you go.
And what's up?
And I'll.
What up?
Hang left.
Duck. Yep. Duck.
Trophy, you're crazy.
Now this is gonna be the annoying hijack.
Appreciate the support. Hilarious.
Oh, Jesus Christ.
I'm balled out. All right. All right, we got up a little bit.
Every other jump is off the front of the ship.
It's going to be kind of...
So here's
you can kind of just jump up.
Alright, this one's difficult for me, this next one.
Yeah, this one's also high.
Don't jump from too close to the front of the ship, yeah. That's what I've always had people problems with, was jumping too close to the front of the ship.
Oh yeah, look at that.
Perfect.
Right.
Alright, just ride it all the way until you get to the far side. It'll be off the front of the ship, and your ship will spawn in just as the one you're on is going to despawn.
Ghost, you're like my lucky charm. I didn't make that jump before.
I'm surprised I jumped from up there and made it down, honestly.
I do that with a friend. We're helping him out. Yep. I was up there, and I jumped down.
There it is.
From this far, we can see the ships and your names, but not your bodies. I think I can see your guns, though, floating.
Yeah. I'm just going to sit...
You can actually see the ghost.
Is it a ghost? That's what it is.
I'm just going to wait until it parks.
Yeah.
Just park right here. Driver, park.
Driver?
Where are you going? Park.
Come be his...
Driver, where are you taking me? Park. Park.
Yo, we going to the hood. Learn today.
There you go. Good driver. You going to learn today.
Today.
Dark should be
Shrek is love. Shrek is life.
Right, we'll
let me make sure my agility is up so I can get to the thingy fast. Actually.
Oh, you don't need to. The chest remains
it
open.
It does? The whole time? Oh, that's nice.
Yep.
Good on them.
We'll wait till they'll close it, but...
Yeah,
go through the door. You guys can go.
Don't they have to stay on those portals on this side, though?
Nope. We'll take. We'll open it from the other side.
Oh, because you have two people over there now. Yeah, sorry.
Yeah, Nixon and Gumby will open it on the other side.
You got it, Riz.
Can we make it?
Grab my hand.
Bye.
Tried to point right there at the end.
Running down.
Grab my hand. Oh shit! I forgot we gotta jump.
Yeah. Oh jeez.
Nope.
Goodbye.
One went away.
Lead them again.
Oh Jesus Christ! That hunter jump makes me so freak. Makes my blood pressure rise.
Too gimped as a titan.
Hey, don't you judge my
Titan. Hey, I got a Titan too. I like my Titan, but I mean, just saying.
just saying. Don't make me chaperone you in the dome if I take you to Rumble.
Yeah, I can't run. Take you to Rumble.
Yeah, we're gonna go to Rumble. I'm gonna shoot you in the dome.
In the dome?
With my chaperone.
Feathers on your, like, armor on your hand. Like, always waving. Like, nothing else is waving. Like, there's obviously no wind.
Dude, I mean...
Oh yeah, they are. Look at that. It's because I'm a superhero.
Literally.
Oh wait, that superhero wind right there.
Huh.
Sun singers are so slow.
Goal line defense right here. You ain't coming in.
Kick him out.
Yeah.
Kick him out.
Come on, club.
Really?
Get out of here.
You don't want to use the fourth now?
We got this.
Really?
Buddha tries to
do it.
Do it.
The wall.
There he comes. Are you ready?
27 times the charm.
Moldering shards. That's what I need. I need four more now, I think.
Throwing knife.
Yeah, we got it now. Let's get it.
I'm on mine. You all through?
Oh, I got things.
Alright. Very good, Nixon.
Thing has happened.
Trigger's down. Oh, the jizz!
Gets half the calcified fragment.
The jizzum!
Yeah, does everyone have the calcified fragment here?
Okay. Yep.
Okay, cool. Man, it sucks you in from like far away.
That's what she said!
Did she?
I couldn't resist.
I'm terrible.
That just dropped me to 3-0.
I'll go right.
I usually go right as well.
I usually go left, so I don't have a problem going left.
So that's weird. I just got the joining allies counter, but it started at 0 and counted to negative 5.
Nice. That's awesome.
You don't get to join anybody.
Nobody.
I don't know why this is like.
So there's a calcified fragment here, but I know that I've gotten on my Titan, but it shows up for my hunter.
Yeah, you can get one for each character. It's independent
by character.
Yeah. You should get it.
Okay.
So we're 3-3.
Yep. Yeah, I'll stay center, but then go right. Else is gonna rotate right?
I always go right.
Yeah. So,
all right, so
just do a quick Red Rover. Quick Red Rover.
Alright.
Red Rover.
Ghosty Kills leading the left, so come to me if you want to go left. Alright. Raises with me on left. Yeah. I need one more.
Yeah, I'll go.
I can go left.
Yeah, it doesn't matter.
It's the same on either side. Yeah.
I know. I've done both.
Alright.
Okay, so me and Raze will start down there first.
I'll start on right first.
Three.
On right.
Alright.
Ready to go?
Can I throw a nade now?
Let's go.
Three, two, one.
Alright.
I heard a grenade get thrown, so I just
grabbed him.
Yeah, it was me.
Simon, where'd you go?
I went right.
Yo, you gotta just kill some
guys.
Stay, there's
the
no
center?
Point. How many kills? No, it's fine now.
Oh, we usually send two people down right away, and then just leave one person mid. Like, leave one person from each side mid, never a problem.
That's
that.
What we that's do. So that's what one person
okay.
Simon
forgot. Oh, all that's three of you went down. Bad. Okay.
No.
Alright, you got it now.
I got
Raise.
It.
Purple Ingram. I got another
swap me out, President.
Yep.
Swap me out, Nixon.
Alright, you go first, right. Ghost.
Oh, shit. Guardian down. I'm good.
Oop.
Alright, let me know when you're like 2 seconds.
Yeah, I'll pick it up on the way. Stay on the portal. Stay on the portal, guys. No, stay on it. Stay on it, Raze. Turn around.
Stay on the portal. It's not here.
Get it, Nixon.
Now it is. On my way.
Alright.
Right side's about to switch.
You'll have to
okay,
get
switch.
To him pretty
just,
quick.
Just switch.
And
get out of here.
I have the brand.
Alright, I'm in center. Charging.
Oh, shit, that was close.
Shit. There's too much left here.
Alright, I'm getting off center. I'm coming right.
What's your time at, President?
I'm at 10 seconds. There's two knights up
yeah,
top.
Yeah, make sure
so.
To kill the knights up
top.
Simon.
Seven. Yeah, the knights are building. Okay, knights are down. All
right.
1 second.
4 seconds.
You're good. Just,
I'm here.
Yeah,
just
swap out.
All right, you're good. I got it.
Good.
Yep,
you have
got
it.
It.
Him.
Good.
Knights down.
You have it.
Alright, we're good. You can stay up there and then Raze will just swap you out. Or I'll swap you out whenever Raze takes it from me.
Okay,
all
I'm
right,
ready.
I'm at 6 seconds.
Okay, I'm jumping on.
I'm up in 1 second. Alright, Raze, it's
one
on
second.
You to kill this knight when it comes
second
out.
Second,
Buddha.
You got it? Alright, go ahead on totem.
Six,
yep.
Four, three. Right.
I'm coming center.
Two, one. Alright, I'm out.
Alright, go ahead,
Ghost. Wait, did I get it?
First.
I don't think I got it.
You didn't get it.
Why?
Because I just.
I stay on your totem, though. Mm-hmm. And have whoever's mid wait for this fucking thing up here.
3, 2, 1, 0. You got it.
I have it, go.
Alright.
Alright, I'm going center.
Raze is swapping out.
We're gonna need help on
I
right
got some
on.
Trouble over on right totem. I've got 4 seconds on my totem.
You didn't know
you
had
mid.
If you can pull me up, I might be back there.
Alright, I'm coming mid. Or right side, sorry. Did you get it? Or no?
It didn't
I,
right. it,
I have the power, but
yeah,
you go.
You go. I'll wait for Relic.
Okay, I'm giving it to you.
Alright, I got Relic. I'm coming.
If your Death Singer's power doesn't reach zero in the middle, you won't be able to take it.
Alright, I'm on totem.
Down
I've got Death Singer's power. 2, 1. Alright, I'm out.
What's your respawn on?
I'm at 13.
13. Okay.
12.
Alright, come on, Simon.
Wizard up top.
I got 4 seconds.
Alright, I got it.
Two.
Can you move closer
yep.
to me? Oh,
dude, I got
shit.
This. No,
I lost
up.
It.
Oh.
I got it. Here, yeah, Simon, come back and get him. Come back and get him. Or not.
All right, you guys stay on the fucking thing. Hey, Nixon,
I'll stay on. I'll stay on and die.
Stay on
that way.
I've died.
Let me grab
I don't have Death Singer's power anymore. We got out of sync.
Can I bring the new?
Oh, that's okay.
That's
okay.
Okay. I'll rotate the center.
Okay.
He's got a melee knight coming right.
All right, you got it.
One of them's down.
I have it.
Brandon the Weaver. 12 seconds.
Nice shot.
I'm
here. Alright, I have it. Go ahead.
Okay,
did you guys recover from all that fuckery over there
yep.
on the right? Like, you guys made it, like, you...
We're good.
That's crazy. Right, for sure, I was just, like,
right.
playing through. I was like, we're gonna wipe.
Yeah. Okay.
Alright,
I've got, have it.
Yep, I've got
back.
Center. I've got
it.
Death Singers.
We just pretended that one of us had Death Singers and just kept going. Oh, watch the knight.
Kinda how it works.
Alright, got him.
We're just pretending this is Watergate on our
right,
side. Nixon really wants
one
these
second.
Secrets.
I'm out.
Alright, do you have it?
Okay. Got it this time, yes.
Alright, I'm rotating center.
Oh, that knight hurts a lot. I need to
watch this wizard up top.
Alright, what's your time?
Alright, I got Death right, Singer's power. Right. I'm gonna.
I'm coming to center now.
I'll take care of the knight up top.
If you're a hunter,
right, I got 3 seconds on Death Singer.
5 seconds. Aim your arrow right at that glass door. It'll tether them as they walk in.
Okay, I've got the friend. Good to go.
On my tether. That would.
All right, I'm here, Simon.
All right, I'm getting ready to go right now.
I got 19 seconds.
Okay, I have the.
Coming out. You got a melee knight coming out. Be careful.
All right, knight's out.
Let me reload and get the guys. I'll take out the top. Oh, never mind.
Got that sick, silky smooth spindle.
The weaver is 3, 2, 1.
I got
1.
It. Go.
Okay.
Should be close.
Got it.
Should be close to the end. Should be like the next 1 or 2.
Oh, yeah. I got my dust things coming in
you
the
You should
center.
Have it.
Alright. Knight's coming out. 10 seconds, Buddha.
Okay.
Knight's
Death Singer
2 seconds.
Is out.
1. Alright, and you got it.
I have right. it. Yep.
Cool. You got a melee.
I got 5 seconds.
Moving in.
There we go, we're done.
Nice. Good job. That was smooth.
Nice.
Good job, guys.
First run, guys.
Good job.
Oh, Ghost. Ghost Shell, please, for the love of...
Yeah, Ghost Shell.
Everything. Ghost Shell.
I got
Moldering Shards, it's not a Ghost Shell.
I got another fusion rifle, but...
Is that a fusion rifle?
Yeah.
Fuck,
I got a fusion rifle again. And it's 300, it's not even...
I don't want a fusion rifle.
Yep, that's what happened to me last time.
Legendary.
Yeah, my fusion rolled at fucking, like, 302 the other day. And I was like, are you kidding
me? Finally got boots, and it rolled at 300.
That's awesome. Not.
I was like,
are you kidding me right now?
I mean, it's better than the 285 boots that I got before.
Yeah, that's true.
Hey guys, I usually run mid and then can call out the things from
That's
down
good.
Here.
That's good. I usually run
I
right.
I usually run left.
That works. I can do mid.
I'll go top.
And then, if you guys have a technique you like, I tried this the last time I did it, and we did it where whenever you get the thing, don't worry about fucking like shooting ads. Just everyone focus on shooting him, and let yourself die with it, and then. Just keep going like that. That seemed to be the easiest way to actually do it.
So last time I did it, we were able to do it in only 2 rotations. Everyone runs the center, no matter what. Take him down.
Okay.
Whoever has it, take out ads. Don't kill the ad till you're at 1 or 2 seconds.
Yeah.
Then that's how you usually do it. Yeah. For the first one, we all went here to the left below, where Nixon's standing.
It's kind of hard to get eyes on him in that spot, though.
No, you go here for the first oversoul, whatever he
does. Oversoul, okay, yeah.
To the left. Shooting, yeah. So everyone goes to center, goes left. For the second round, because it should only take 2 rounds to get him down, everyone goes to center.
For me.
And then the third one, if we have to, go to right.
Alright, so left, center, right?
Yeah, left down below, so just right where Nixon's standing.
This shadow right here.
And then center one.
We could all fit in
the second one.
Okay.
Yep.
Is there a reason not to go center on the first one?
It's just easy to see.
Because left is the one you're going to mess up the most. If you're going to mess it up, mess up that one.
Yeah.
Gotcha. Okay.
Then center for the second one.
Just whoever's shooting the ads has to call it out.
No, that's a perfect reason. I buy it.
Perfectly legitimate. Whoever gets it, we all go to the center, though, right?
Yep.
Yep, everyone goes to center, no matter what.
Okay, no matter what. All right.
We're ready. Hi.
Hey, buddy.
Hey, booty.
What?
That was sucking those grenades. That's some bullshit.
I was kind of hoping for the Raid Sniper Rifle, that's what I actually really want.
You can still get it, right?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Well, but I got the shitty fusion rifle, which is what I'm pissed about.
Yeah. I was just happy I got the Ghost, to be honest.
I want the Scout Rifle.
I have the Scout Rifle,
and the fucking
it is
arms.
Awesome.
Chest piece
I have the Pulse
nice.
Rifle, and I'm not disappointed with it, so the Scout Rifle would just be like, more awesome.
Oh, the scout rifle is so good. 19 shots in the chamber.
That would be dope.
Got a key.
That's why I made a third character.
Someone found a key. Medium.
That was the
yellow acolytes. Just getting 50 kills dead on the right.
There should be knights coming out.
Dead.
Knights are out. Right side is almost. He's down.
Mid's almost center. Down.
Left is down.
Center's down.
Right, mid's down. I got the sequence. It is left up high. Chinaman.
Got it.
Who do you want to grab it?
Yeah.
And it's mid. Nixon.
I got it.
Alright, I got right.
That's right.
Alright, I'm coming center.
He's coming mid. Yep.
Hit him. Shit. That's got me.
That was my third reset. I'm about to do my fourth.
So we going? Where are we going from here?
Going left. Okay. This is my last one. All right, Oculus, go left.
Ooh,
that was fast.
I would say someone, whoever got me. No.
I was staying a little bit too close to the edge, so I should have stood forward.
That was a fast wipe.
Woo!
Not wipe, but you know what I mean. Fast, Oculus.
Oh, jeez.
We got time.
Yeah, I saw this, because once the circle kind of does, it does its animation for the last time, where it kind of brightens up and then dims away. That's when I took off. I was like, I'm out of here.
What's his health at?
Just peacing out.
It took the center one, it looks like.
I mean, like a quarter. Oh, not quite a third.
Do you notice that? It took the center one.
Took the center one.
It's fine.
I just wanted so that we didn't stay center. Good.
Yeah, we'll go left again. I'm checking his health now. We took about a quarter? A little more?
Yeah, a little bit more than a quarter down. Okay. With bitch Warpriest, that's what you are.
Alright, ads are coming.
Oh, nice. Just killed two thralls with one thrall. Should be knights now.
Wizards.
Yeah.
Second round.
You're a wizard. Oh shit. Those wizards hurt.
You're a wizard, Harry. Man, our wizard's a little glitchy over here. Alright.
Center knight is out.
Bright knight's out.
Center knight is down.
Knight's
down.
Left is down.
All right. Sequence is right side. Then it's left.
Got it.
Ooh. He is shooting right out of the center.
That's Nixon.
Alright, you got it. Going mid.
On the center.
Do we have a tether?
I do.
Nice, dude. Should have waited last time I hit my fucking golden gun so you had it tethered.
Yep, that's why I asked.
Did like 11,000 money.
I'm on to my last one. Okay, last one.
Alright. Moving left.
Good.
Nope.
Oh, jeez.
Nice.
You said we're moving, and I started to move, and nope.
We'll get you.
It's fine.
No big deal.
It's taken.
Yeah, we live.
We live. We die.
Those orbs right back there. I wonder if I can get this one. It's on the door. Yeah, I can.
Thank you. They're trying to kill me with fire.
Kill me with fire.
Thank you.
Load.
I need to run and jump to get to higher level. As I am a hunter that does not jump very high.
So we're going right this time?
We'll go center and then right. Or do we want to just stay right?
Let's just all go
just
right.
Stay right. Good. Yeah, because it'll lose time shooting if
that's true.
Walk right.
That's true. Alright, knights are out.
He's green.
Knights up.
Alright, right side is down now.
Oh, knights up. Hold on. Uno momento.
Alright. Lift sequence is left. Get off your thing.
Get off.
It's mid first.
Hold on, it's still
resetting. It is left.
Is it saying left? Alright, left. Right, left.
It's left, okay, for sure.
That's weird, I've never seen it be that high, now mid,
center.
Sorry.
Alright, right side.
Right, yeah.
Alright, I'm on it. Getting shot at? What just happened?
Was broken. Did somebody get off of center?
No.
Whoa.
I don't know.
Probably only have a certain amount of time during the glyph sequence to get it right.
I was on this.
You get three tries, I believe.
You get two tries, but...
Is it two tries?
It's three.
I don't know what sent it wrong the first time, though, either.
I don't know why it when it lit up right high. I thought that was just you guys standing on the fucking or up, yeah,
up
left high. Sorry, I thought that was just you guys standing on the thing. That's why I was like, oh, like that's wrong.
It showed it.
No, it would have only changed because it was blue. Then we stepped on it.
Oh well, that was just weird.
Yeah, it's fine. Not a huge deal.
I mean, it's a really huge deal, guys.
I'm quitting. I'm done.
Quitting
fuck
Destiny.
This.
Tim, don't make me slap you in the mouth.
Really?
Can you make me? I just didn't like to see that. Over. Oh, hi.
Oh. I was trying to do upgrade my weapons.
This is game time.
Sure you were.
Yeah, which means I'm going to upgrade my weapons.
Game time. But I can understand why you died, because your health bar went away when you upgraded it, so... I get it.
Yeah.
Couldn't see it.
Oh, shield.
Bungie, please.
No problem, away. Couldn't see anything.
Bungie, please. Can't tell you how many times I've died because I got an upgrade on my primary weapon. Bungie, please.
Oh, damn. That was a well, please. Trip mine on accident.
Those are the best.
On accident.
Yeah. I like sat on the ground, I turned around the corner, there was a knight there that he was fighting that fucking hit him right in the face.
Oh, we had one acolyte left on the right.
Guys, you wanna know really bad news?
They fixed the Titan glitch?
Mid's down.
Yeah, I know.
Ogres. Our acolyte on the right.
Glyph sequence started,
right,
watch
it
the
is left. Left.
Left
glyph.
And left is on.
And it's right glyph. Lift. Glyph.
Yeah, you're glyphed.
Alright, go center.
I do not have a tether.
Stop moving.
Oh crap. I'm getting.
My health is really low, sorry.
No.
I'm up here in those black spindles.
Oh no, something really hurts.
Don't kill the adds. Shit, I don't have any left. Okay, we're good.
We're good?
We're going left.
Left, yeah.
Let's just stay center this time.
Stay center, okay.
Stay center.
Okay. Alright, yeah, he's like...
I'm down. Someone's killing the adds.
Oh, someone's moved. Oh, yeah. Sorry,
oh.
I didn't know. I thought we were done. He moved away.
Yeah, I thought we were done.
Yeah,
I'm saying immune.
I was like, oh, cool. He's immune. We're good.
Yeah. We got a little over half.
Did more damage that time.
He's a little over half now.
Yeah, we did more damage for sure. Yeah, he's got like a little bit more.
I was hitting those crits on the black spindle this time.
Yeah, me too. And then I freaking got like nudged and I missed and like shit.
It's a cool story, bro.
Yeah, you're welcome. You can keep that one.
Keep that one. Use it later.
That one's for free.
Stop it, you fucker.
Everybody gets one.
Excuse me, just getting ammo. Leave me alone, guys.
Just
I'm just getting
it.
Ammo. Oh.
There you go.
Can't hurt me, Mr. Warpriest. Hiding behind some rocks.
Hiding behind some rocks. I got a tether for our next.
Perfect.
Nope.
Whoa. Shot.
Oh, wizards are out.
It right here.
Yeah, I don't like how this moves.
Oh, he shot me mid fucking aim.
What is this horse shit?
What is this? Knights are coming.
Alright, knights are
coming. Alright, Warpriest, I'm gonna need you to.
Missed him with my grenade.
Need you to drop me something good, please. Not this bullshit you've been giving me.
Specifically the Warpriest.
Or I'll kill your family.
Probably already have, somewhere in the lore.
Right.
Okay, watch the glitch.
It is right.
Right? He's got it.
And it's mid.
Center.
And it's left. He's just gonna jump down mid.
Yeah, I'll take it.
Yeah,
just
jump down.
Okay. Right. Mid.
Coming down.
Okay, and at mid and supering tether. Oh, I missed my shot. Son of a bitch. I'm sorry.
I got him.
All right.
Weird, I got three crits, but it made
move
me reload.
Left this time?
Yeah.
Start moving left.
Times two. Times two. 6 seconds.
Start just shifting left slowly.
Times one. This is the last one.
Oh.
2 seconds.
Immune?
Times
yeah,
left.
Now.
Get up here. Get in here!
Oh! Hey, look at that.
Alright, yeah, we can just go mid again. I mean, unless the cliff ends on the right, yeah.
Yeah.
I mean, just everyone jump in the mid next time, because we can get them very quickly.
We can get them, guys.
Yeah. Is this taken?
Yeah, taken.
Yep.
Got token. Taken.
Yeah. Get to it, bitches.
Dreadnought Hunter. Achieved.
I am not that great at being a hunter, I found out.
Yeah? So you just found out?
Yes. Yeah.
He's not good with a bow.
Just found out. I mean, I did miss my shot. I'll give you that. It's true. I don't. It's like a little. It's a weird reticle. I'm sorry. It's a weird reticle.
Yeah,
for
no,
you
I've missed mine before too.
Like,
most of the time when I miss though, it just ends up going in like the back of one of my teammates, and I'm just like.
Well, here's the kicker, is I've only ever played my hunter, like, in a raid. This is the first time I've ever played my hunter.
Knights are up.
Knights up.
Oh, great.
Oh, crap.
Alright, left knight's down.
Okay, watch the glyphs. Knights are down.
Alright, glyphs left. Is left.
I'm on it.
Alright.
Then right.
Right. I'm gonna go just to come to center with
yep.
me. Then. Center.
Hit center, please.
Alright.
Put him down.
He's just shooting me in the face.
He's down. Kill him with fire.
Oh, I'm shooting it! Oh, I got him with the bow! I got him with the bow, I think.
Alright, there we go.
There you go.
Good job.
You
I think I killed him with
bitch.
The bow.
Nope.
Blade of Famine.
Oh, can't make that jump.
Moldering shards.
Oh, can't make that jump.
It really all you get was moldering
yep.
shards. If that's all I get, it would be sad. I think it is all I got though. I only see one legendary
yep.
on there.
I only see two legendaries.
Moldering shards.
What is this? I don't know what this is.
See, I have.
It's
well,
the
I have
heavy
20
machine
now.
Gun, and it's dope.
Woo! 305.
It's like the best raid weapon ever. Dude, I love it.
Oh, you guys can
see
be so jelly.
Hey, well, moving
oh,
on.
26.
Yeah, moving on.
Alright, fine.
Well, I have 20 moldering shards now, so I'm happy. Even though I would get that without...
Okay,
you're moldering shards.
I assume we're grabbing this chest. Want me to just send everyone somewhere?
I always get right side, first door.
I can get a plate on the
left. That's the only door I know.
Okay. So who's gonna go left, right at the first turn?
Okay.
Ghost
okay,
will.
Ghost got it.
Okay, Ghost will go oh. left. Everyone else, let's keep going. Who will grab the one on the right up ahead?
I usually do.
Chinaman? Okay.
Yep. Otherwise, I'm useless. I don't
Chinaman,
know
grab that one up ahead. Let's keep going.
Yeah.
Who can jump
okay,
into
near
the
it.
Hole above the door?
fucking try.
Buddha likely can.
Give me 1 second, guys. I'm gonna go grab a phone charger really quick.
Okay. I know where to go. I just haven't tried it yet.
Okay.
I helped my friend discover it though. We went in blind.
We'll send everybody who's not going to the last one. So I'll go to the last one. Everyone, just go to that hole and jump until you get in. It's straight ahead.
My agility. This one here. Yeah, this guy. Yep.
You good? Okay. Keep trying until you get in. I'll go to the last
caller and grab my Mita real fast.
Mezzy, are you hungry? Do you want some food?
Alright, let's feed you. Alright,
I'm already
in. Okay, never mind then.
Yep.
Okay, jump on yours first.
Alright, it is on.
Everyone else, get off of yours. Get off.
Everybody's off.
I'm not on mine. Alright, go ahead.
Alright.
Go ahead on the first one.
Alright, Buddha on.
No, go eat your food. What the hell are you doing here? Go.
Jump on it or something, because I didn't hear a click.
I'll get off and on again.
Have you tried turning it off and on again?
Okay, well, definitely fine.
I'm off.
Chinaman, go next.
Okay, I am on. Nope. Oh,
excellent.
Wait. Yeah.
Yep.
Alright.
Stay. Ghost, go ahead.
I'm back, sorry.
Okay, go ahead and jump on your...
Is it the same?
I'm on the last one. There we go.
Sounds like an open door. Hey, I'm free.
I'm just falling a hole. What if I do want my conversation?
I mean, yours is on the internet, but Courtney asked if she could talk on the phone.
On the internet,
I was like,
yeah.
But
Messi, go eat your fucking food. I just gave you food. Eat it.
Sorry, guys, I'm slow.
No worries.
You're fine.
Moldrin shots.
Blame. Oh, Moldrin shot worms for another random shit.
Primary.
Regular ammo set.
Primary ammo set.
I'm set for life.
Oh, good.
I got special, so I'm actually pretty happy about
that. I
got
a special in the first one.
Considering I used so much freaking up of it.
I almost fell into that hole.
I'm gonna use a heavy before we even start this.
So we're doing this first try, right?
Yep.
Yeah. It's not that hard.
Okay, so what method do you
Which method
use
do we want to do?
Let's do the one gaze.
Or the two gaze.
The one gaze is so much easier.
Okie dokie.
Okay.
You guys ever done the two gaze where you do like only bubbles on one side and then while like you don't do damage on the right side? You ever seen people do that?
I've seen it a couple different ways. The best two I've done it with is only doing the one gaze with this one here.
Mm-hmm.
Or doing the quasi 1-2 gaze where it's this one here and then this one here. But the first person jumps down and helps, and then when you lose the gaze, you lose the gaze. I could do either. Gumby, do you just want to
do
one gaze since we've done that one enough?
Yeah, where I'm over here.
Let's do it.
Yeah.
Okay. Gumby and I, we'll just do the one gaze, and we'll shoot down this one, get this one.
Yeah, and when Nixon has the gaze,
we'll be fine.
I'll pop down and help. Works for me.
Okay, so everyone else is just shooting the tummy.
Shoot the tummy.
Yep.
Got it.
Let's do it.
Oh, balls. I don't have fucking weapon parts.
Stop upgrading your weapon. Yeah. We're doing this.
Well, I want cocoon on my.
And you don't have weapon
gun.
Parts because of your a re-roll addiction.
No, I don't have weapon parts on my hunter because I never play him.
Thought I recognized you from RRA.
You don't know me. You don't know my life. Not a problem.
I just got that. I was a little bit slow on that one. I apologize.
I think we got two acolytes on our bridge.
I'm taking the right bridge out from the left. The left bridge out.
Ogres. Alright, I'm shooting the one on the left bridge. He's down. Alright, are we ready?
Okay, left is clear.
Now you guys hide.
Yep.
Get some ammo, hold up.
Try.
Tim, you could also just capture his gaze and I'll capture
okay,
his back.
Okay, I'll just do that.
Oh. Okay, take this one down, everyone.
Yeah,
Tim, take his gaze real quick.
I have it.
Everyone jump down. Go ahead.
Oh, I'm in here, dog.
Come on, buddy.
I'm in
I got him. I got him.
Okay. So we got a tether?
Got it. And tethered.
Seven,
down when,
six, five, four, three, two, one. I've lost his gaze.
Oh, Jesus. There's
round.
A... Oops. Oh, that's son of a bitch.
It's okay.
I need
okay.
some special ammo.
Just res you when we get down there.
No, I'm a top.
Take out these thralls.
Yeah, we did some good damage on them.
We did
yeah.
good damage for one. Yeah, that was good. Usually don't get that much the first time with the one bubble.
Good.
The tether, Nighthawk gold gun, did
400,000. That's dirty.
400,000. Get you whoever's up top.
40,000 probably.
Oh, probably 40,000.
I'll get whoever's down low.
Yeah, I'm up top. Thank you.
Maybe 400,000 actually, because my fucking sniper. No, it was probably.
My
a lot.
Sniper did 90,000 a piece.
Yeah, it was probably a lot actually.
I want year one Black Hammer perks, so I don't want to lose any ammo. I want infinite. Always.
Always.
And forever. Okay.
Okay, we're ready on left.
Okay.
Good on left.
I'm just getting ammo.
He's just looking right at me.
Everyone take down that top front.
Alright, I got it.
Look it down. Come on. Got you one more. Tim, I don't have it.
You don't have it? Got it now?
No, you're
got
not
it
turning
now.
Him. I got him.
Okay.
I got him. Go.
My bad.
Okay, we're in.
10 seconds.
I don't have a tether.
I do not.
I don't know why there are...
that missed.
...those spawning when it's just the first
It hit one.
One
of the bubbles in front of me. Get out of there.
It's weird that
I just saw a tether shot and then missed.
The first bubble.
It hit one of those bubbles that he was chasing at me. I tried jumping above it, but
yeah. I might have one by the next one.
I didn't do as much DPS on that one. That was late to the party.
All good.
I need to
He's
get
under
some
half.
Ammo. I'm making ammo run. Oh, never mind.
Yeah, I need some special ammo.
Yeah, wow.
Making
ammo run?
Brawl guard spawn.
Run away?
What the fuck? The guy just went all the way zero and then respawned himself. Motherfucker.
Yeah, left should be clear, right. But I think there's still some experience. Oh, nope, there's more coming up.
Alright, let me get this ammo run first.
Ammo.
Special. Gold.
Yeah, same as these.
Alright, I'm good.
I have a tether for the next one.
Alright, Sam, if you want to take his gaze.
Taking it.
Hold up, there's one
gaze.
More adept up here.
Okay, everyone take down that bubble.
I hate these things.
I have his
bubble
gaze, set.
Go.
Have his gaze, okay.
Do we have a tether?
I have
I
a tether.
Don't.
Right. Oh, I hit your body.
Classic.
Classic.
As you jump by, I just
was it
snap.
Five,
what's our countdown
four,
at?
3, 2, 1.
Taken.
Taken. You taking slice.
Taken slice.
You fucking special.
Yeah, he's almost dead. It'll be next bubble.
Yeah.
So let's just drop it and get the gaze as quickly as we can then.
Yep. Okay, Tim, take his gaze.
1 second reloading. And... Alright, I have it.
Take the bubble down.
Get in there, dog.
I have his gaze.
Okay, we're going down.
Okay. I'm gonna throw a vortex behind us.
He's tethered.
There he goes. Nice, good job, guys.
Nah, we don't need no five.
Don't need no five.
I got nothing.
Chest piece.
Nice. Did I literally get a chest black piece, wax yeah. idol? Okay, hold
Hopefully
on.
Hopefully it's better rolled than one.
I got molding shards.
I got a black wax idol.
304.
Oh. Oh wait, legs? I'll take legs.
No. I better get something good from Oryx, or else I'm gonna flip my shit.
You already sound like you're
flipping my shit.
Yeah, the hard part's over yeah. there. Like that's like legit.
95.
There goes the dog.
So that next actual boss is just the daughters, right? All right, I'm just gonna switch up my guns now, so I don't forget. Now I'm 303.
Yeah, me too.
All right, Mazzy, come on, up, good girl.
Yeah, I'll switch. Yeah,
I've been lazy and just haven't done my Hadean Flake farmings to get this. It's fully leveled, but I don't have 30 flakes.
Oh, you don't touch a mercy. Yep.
It's alright. We're gonna be invulnerable, really. Before the daughters, I'm gonna go to the bathroom. Really fast. After the jumping puzzle and chest and all that jazz.
So come here if you haven't gotten this on your alt, the calcified fragment. This one.
Yeah.
Who just said that? Alt.
Nixon.
Oh, you son of a bitch.
Yes. Thank you, Mr. President.
Here's my ult.
I am not a crook.
I'm not a crook. I'm giving things away nicely.
I just did that too.
I am not a crook.
You do it to me all the time.
I am not a crook. Alright, I'll be the sacrifice. Just kidding.
Thank you for your sacrifice.
Oh, I did fall though.
Ooh, I've never done this.
Oh, man.
There's another shard right below us, right?
Putting the bones
there
on.
Is, but...
Yep, there is. It's right over here.
Hello, Simon. There is, oh, but fuck that.
Yeah, I give no fucks.
Right.
Guardian down. I actually like going down,
please.
Here first instead of going the normal way.
I could have grabbed you.
No, then I can drop straight down onto that shard.
That's what I was saying. I like going the shard way even if I don't need it.
Oh, true. Guardian down.
Oh, please. How did you guys make that jump over there?
This jump?
Yeah, the one that you just made to get over on that side.
I am a warlock.
Can I make it as a hunter?
Probably.
Ghosted.
Oh god! Yeah, I'm gonna make it. We're good.
It's easy.
Oh my god, hunters, it's so easy to save yourself here.
Yeah, that's what I like.
Yeah, I like it.
Here, I'll keep this one open.
So there is also a platform below. If you want more.
No! Sorry. Sorry for the sneeze.
My orb is in the room, so it's okay.
Let's see, how am I supposed to make this jump?
Very carefully.
Nixon?
Okay, I'll go to triple
Nixon,
jump.
Just aim for that one.
Yeah, you can make it. If you have higher
Nixon,
jump,
aim,
you just
aim for the swarm grenade.
Jump at the very, very end. Or you can do three, it's fine.
I made it.
Nice. I see a green chest.
Nope. Guardian down. Oh, it started me so far away.
If that happens again, I'll come down and revive you. Guardian down. So you don't have to start back.
Yeah, I can see it now. Where to now?
Behind you.
Oh.
And then up here. Yeah. And up to us.
And to me.
Ooh.
That was close.
Ooh.
Okay.
We made it.
We made it. Yay.
I got nothing. Haven't seen an exotic out of this yet.
Hey, short. I've seen one pulled. Yep.
Wonder if it's the same drop rate as Vault of Glass.
I wonder, can a hunter make that
Warlock
jump?
Can.
You want to find out?
About to find out.
I think he can. Yeah.
Yes, he can.
Come on! Oh, I just missed it.
I'll check in the next one.
Yeah, someone's got to go to that first one still, though. Yeah,
there you go. I'll go to the first one. I can't make that.
Bless you. Twice.
I'll go to the first one.
Can I do anything with this 300 fusion rifle, though? Did we get them all?
Did we get them all
lit? Right there. Yeah.
Didn't want to land before we had the first one up. Wasn't sure if that would count.
Don't hit me, don't hit me. No whammy, no whammy. Where is this next one? Oh, it's straight up.
Guardian down. Ooh.
No.
Ah.
I got you, blood. Get up.
Thank you very much.
Damn, man.
Guardian down. This is the one that I hate for warlocks. I don't have the height.
Oh, it's gonna punch me. Oh my god, that was gonna fuck that up.
Oh, it's gonna punch me.
Don't hit me. That was close. You hold your breath.
Oh, where did I just fucking jump?
Shit.
I wasn't even paying.
Oh,
I wasn't even fucking paying attention.
Don't do it. No.
I just saw your body cartwheel all the way down there, Simon. Oof.
Think
it's
a
good thing we're immortal zombies.
Yep.
Okay.
Oh! If you wait, what? Oh, that doesn't work if you're dancing. I waved and it didn't fucking punch me.
Where do I jump from here?
Where are you?
Straight up.
Up? I can't go up.
Go
that guy?
Forward, then.
Yep.
Can I make that jump as a hunter?
I did it as a hunter. You can do it.
There you go.
Alright, okay. Alright, you're right.
Be right back. Gonna take a putt.
I don't wanna be punched.
Yeah, I'll be right back as well.
Yeah, please don't punch me. Please don't punch me. Alright, for this one, can I jump over that thing?
You just run and jump. Yeah.
Just run and
run
jump.
Now.
Yeah.
Go.
Go. That one's like a motion sensor.
I don't have the invisible grenade yet.
It's like a what? Damn. You said it's like a motion sensor that didn't fucking punch me. I was like, oh, this will be funny.
Did it punch you?
No, it did not. I was trying here. Let's see if I can. Nope.
Yeah, that one only triggers when you jump by it.
Maybe you gotta jump from the other side. Maybe the trigger's on the other side, so like... I'm gonna jump past it here, I guess. Yeah, it might only trigger from right here.
It won't go off unless you're on that other side jumping over.
Alright, let's go. Tired of the shenanigans. Wait, this is the daughters, right? I could have just left and came back already.
Yep. Go ahead and do that.
Alright. Yeah, let me do that.
You go ahead and do that now.
I forgot.
Did Simon quit on us?
He'll be back.
I'm changing to my Titan.
Let me up.
No.
I forgot you were doing that.
Hi, what the?
Oop, hi.
What the f-
We made it.
This is ridiculous. Oh, good. I wasn't the last one. Oh, man.
I'm still very proud that we didn't wipe on Golgoroth.
Yeah.
Guardian down. Well, it was just Simon.
Had someone.
Let me just pick up some moldering shards from my vault real quick.
Okay.
I guess.
Let's see. Yeah, I got 17
moldering shards, 40 Titan.
I'm gonna do.
And let me move over my.
If I get the shotgun. Oh, I'm torn.
Excellent.
So I guess we'll start. It's right side, right? Right one.
Yep, right here. Where Ghost is at.
Yep. We gotta wait for.
How do you guys typically run this?
Yeah, where you set up at?
Like where here, where I'm at, Gumby 2. Just where they spawn. We just throw grenades and then run in there.
Gumby, let's do it. I did it a really good way the other day. I would think we should do it that way. Is everyone stack up behind on the far left one?
On the far left.
It's very difficult to get shot from behind this one. When you get the bond, whatever, come back here.
Right here?
You get good aim at their heads, and there's very difficult to get shot by ads from back here.
Yeah, you can even come. Yeah, you can come like over here, like hidden by this platform too.
Yep.
And then like if we get her weak and we still have time, kind of move left. Because then we can shoot all the ads. We can shoot all the ads out of.
Do we want to do the singing one or the not singing one first?
Do the one on the left first every time.
Well, you don't have to. That's why I was wondering. If we do the other one, we just have to kill her in one run.
Yeah, let's not risk it.
We're doing so well.
Risk it. I know.
Okay.
And we'll have I guess Chinaman on
close. Where is that now? R1.
You took my platform.
Rage
I always
sit at
R1.
You want it? You're good. I get off.
I'll
float. If you want it, I will get
off. I'll float.
Buddha can be, L2. I guess, L2, and I'll float.
If somebody wants L2, I will go wherever you guys tell me.
So yeah, you're good.
Whatever
we'll
guys are comfortable
float.
With.
Okay, we're ready when you guys are.
Alright, Simon's first.
Okay.
All right, Chinaman up.
Oh, yeah, Nick.
Raise go.
Use that jump.
Raise up.
Buddha go.
Buddha's up.
Okay.
snipers.
Three, go, Pac-Man,
two,
go.
One. Snipers are up.
No, what the fuck? Okay, oh my god. That's my bad, sorry.
I'm taking it, everyone move.
That was shitty for it. Ooh. How many fucking touches do we have over there?
15 seconds.
4.
12.
Grease? Oh yeah, you guys are easily gonna get it weak.
Yeah.
All those fucking touches, damn dude.
6. 5, 4.
We wanna take
her
down?
Take her down.
Let's take her down.
No, you can't take her down.
Oh, no, just... Ooh, dude, take her down.
We're fine. We're fine.
We just gotta be fast. Yeah, see you guys. Whenever you guys are on your way to the front, res me. Alright. Right there in the hall.
Okay, let's go.
That was close.
Alright, I'm taking.
Alright. It's R2.
Somebody needs L2.
Alright, I'll go L2. It's Gumby 2.
So I'll pick it up. Not that you got it.
Okay. I'll go to R1.
I have R1.
Okay.
So it's R2.
Raises up first.
Go ahead, raise.
Raise up.
Raise, go.
Alright, I'm going up.
Oh, I'm gonna die.
Gumby up.
Nixon up.
Trying to man up.
You know, you don't have to get on one with the relic above it, right?
Alright, snipers.
Yeah.
Oh, on,
but
good.
It's easier to kill for all of you.
Yeah, nope. I did. It wasn't fast enough. I died on my platform. Do we just wipe?
Yeah,
just
we'll
wipe.
Have to.
There's no way. Gather ammo and wipe.
Ooh, I see a nugget.
A nugget?
That cabal with the orbs of death suck.
Yeah, I was trying to kill him as quickly as possible.
Melee.
All right. Come on, take me. Take me.
So do we want to leave the first one?
Let's leave her this time.
So I got it. Alright, I'm taken. We're gonna go.
Let me know when you're ready. Everyone ready?
Yep.
Do it.
Okay.
All out.
Nixon up.
China man up.
China up. And
Freeze up. Okay, the other two are floaters.
Oh.
Floaters. Floaters, floaters.
6 seconds till snipers.
Snipers coming up.
Okay, I have relic. I'm taking her.
Everyone go to that back corner.
Taking her now.
Okay, start shooting.
We do not kill them.
Yeah, they're
killing.
Apparently.
Yeah.
I'm all about the end. I'm all about death.
Alright,
I'm gonna leave her.
Actually,
we're
gonna
shoot
this. Let's take out ads.
Start shooting ads. Start shooting ads. Yeah.
Those ads will light up, especially the eyes.
That's a glitchy.
Oh my god.
Alright.
Oh, why am I hurt?
That was Orbit Death.
Me.
Alright, we're going.
Nixon, where are you at?
L2. First. Where were you at, Dale?
Dude is up.
L1.
I was at R. Yeah.
You got a ghost.
We need ghost killer up or Gumby up. Gumby up, sorry.
I need the next one up.
Going. I'm up.
Sorry.
I have nowhere
I'm up,
to go.
Up, up,
we're
up.
Going.
They just got up.
Alright, we're up.
Almost
I'm up.
I didn't know we started the sequence already.
Snipers.
I forgot the time started right away.
Oh shit. Snipers. I'm about to die.
You good?
Please don't kill me, please don't kill me, please don't kill me, please don't kill me.
I have it.
Okay. Moving back.
Go.
Sam is like, good, good, good.
Thank God.
Why'd you kill me?
Okay.
Move down to the other
kill
side.
Kill her,
kill her.
Kill her?
Oh yeah,
kill
this bitch.
Kill her if you can.
Oh, we got it, we gotta keep shooting.
3 seconds.
Keep hitting her.
She's so close.
Keep hitting her.
Get a crit on her.
She's so close.
We got her.
Cats.
Nice.
Cats. Nah, we're not gonna.
Nice. Good job.
Oh, Orb's gone. And I'm taken now.
Okay. I'll go to yours.
Vixen will be a floater then.
Hey, what do you want me to do? We got these covered.
It's mine, right?
You want me to jump on the one with the relic right above it?
Alright, nah. I'm on mine. No.
Don't bother. Chinaman, go.
Buddha,
go. Okay, Ghost can be a floater with me.
Buddha's up.
I say, I don't really.
Help me take out the center.
Yep.
Snipers are popping. Now.
Good call out.
Okay, we got time to take this one nice and slow.
Okay.
Simon's, I have a relic. It.
Okay. Same back forward, the consistency.
Yep.
I just feel a killer
she just pushed me
there
all the way to the other freaking side.
Yeah, she's, okay. She's down, she's down, don't worry.
Yeah, she's just gonna fucking heavy machine gun her ass, cause it's just...
apparently she's worth it.
Alright, so is everyone good with me running relic?
Dark Hollow Mantle, please be hiding the one I have on, which is 308. 305! 305!
Oh, sweet, I got the bond. Hell yeah. It's the other thing I really wanted.
Yeah.
305. It's lower than the fucking one they just gave me. Son of a bitch.
I'm wearing one, and it's lower than that one. Oh, fuck, I started. Sorry, I walked up to the front. I started it.
Alright, I'll run relic.
Alright, I can run. I usually run.
Yeah, I usually run for our group.
Alright, cool. I'll take this front left one.
I'll try it with you if it doesn't work. Somebody can always.
And then someone, one of the lower level 295s should float.
Next one can float.
Yeah, Buddha can float if you want. I was had been on L2.
I just take whatever you're used to if you want to then.
Yeah, I'm at R1 if I'm used to this.
Knife up. I'm fine floating, I would just need somebody to take the position.
Let's go on,
we got
left.
Buddha at L2, I'm at L1. We got all covered. So.
Okay, just stay where you are for now. We'll just
stay. Yeah,
just stay.
Raise
knife and float this one.
Alright, I'm grabbing it.
Ghost, go.
I'm up.
Chinaman, go.
And up and on.
Oh. Alright, monitor's down. Turn of gears.
Okay, I'm grabbing relic now.
Yeah,
I'm good.
Shit, guys.
Alright, I'm grabbing bond.
Yeah. Just use your primary when we're up here.
Okay.
Oh, good.
Where's he at?
He's still up.
He's down.
We gotta kill him faster than that.
Alright, his chest is opening.
Nice.
Staggered. Go get next to your bomb.
I'm next to it. Call it out.
Next to it.
Detonate
good.
Them.
Oh.
Ray's good.
Really. You gotta call it out if you're gonna go.
You gotta call out when you're good.
Ghost good. China good.
Yeah, we were good. I'm at the right. Oh my god, I survived.
It's cool.
How did you make it, but I didn't? I was literally closer than you were.
That's alright, we can get
you. I don't know.
Run.
Spread out.
But
spread
that's
out.
Amazing.
Ghost, where are you?
Got
just,
some good damage
I'll get back.
I think it's where you're bot, where you are.
Nixon is running at right now. I'll be up by the time you guys start the next thing, though.
Yeah,
that time starts.
That's
a good
best
time
to
die.
If you're gonna die.
Yeah. No, yeah, I saw the bottom one get, I saw one get detonated, I was like, whoop, shit, I should probably get inside.
Yeah.
If someone
I'm surprised that like, primaries do that.
We have so many touch of malices that...
True.
Even without the touch of malices, dude, we did it with all primaries and no one had one like the first time we did it, and it worked way better.
Okay, I'll grab you.
Everyone's like, oh, use snipers. We're like, no, don't use snipers. Okay. Just use.
Let's go back to same position that worked.
I mean, I Nighthawk them as insurance.
Yeah. Alright, I'm ready.
Won't need it, promise. Alright, well, so you all first, right?
I mean, I believe you, because it just happened. I believe
all right,
you.
Alright, I'm on it. Got it.
Who's just gonna float?
I am on it.
And my ogre is Gears will be coming up. Oh, this is so much smoother than the last time I did this with people in Ogres. Like, even people who said they were
okay,
like,
I have rally. Doing... Guys are good. Yeah. Grabbing bond.
Ogres are all down.
Took out the vessel.
Vessel.
Vessel's down.
It's about to slam. Slam.
Okay. Get next to your
bombs. Immediately gets stunned.
Get next to it.
I'm next to it. Ghost ready.
Kind of ready.
Just go. There you go. Everyone's close here. Don't have to wait that long, because everyone can get there.
Uda good. Ray's good.
I'm trying to get it. Good. Okay.
This is effing awesome. I love the touch of mallets.
I do too. This
I need to freaking
get me under 50.
This
is going to be
his health at?
I think.
Yeah.
He should be under 50.
Yeah.
Yeah,
yep.
Yeah,
okay,
he's
under
50.
Forward.
Make sure we drop these knights
side.
Quick.
Yeah, take out knights.
Yeah. Take out the ads.
Knight on the right's down.
Oh, I'm in.
Alright, just shoot him.
Okay, just hit him with heavy.
Oh, there it is.
Alright, I'm in.
Alright, I'm in.
I also have a weapons bubble whenever we need it.
Yeah, I wouldn't. I usually would not do it in here just because it blocks shots for people. Like, it's like a little block range.
Alright, he's coming sword.
I'm in.
I'm in.
Stop!
Oh,
fucker,
I went down the moment I went in.
Yeah, he.
I'm gonna get his
base. It's because he slammed
one thrall's in. One thrall in.
Alright, where is he?
Where is he at?
Go to left. He's almost dead. He's down.
I'm shooting. He's weak. He's dead. Alright, dope.
I'm at 15 seconds.
We're gonna first run this shit. Got this. Oh shit, what are you? Oh yeah, the floater's got a red.
I was a floater.
Okay, you were the floater. Okay, cool.
Have the other floater get me.
What's your time?
Okay, whoever's not on the platform. I'm good. Ghost is good.
I'm ready.
Alright, I'm jumping up.
We're all good.
Alright, I'm on the platform.
Try to res him now, because I don't...
Got...
Boot is up.
Try to get me.
Ghost is up.
And trying to jump.
Up. Your ogre's coming up, but I'm reloading.
Okay, I have it. You're good.
Care.
I have it. I'm stealing.
Nah, we still got another back. Alright, we're good.
Yeah.
Shoot vessel.
Vessel.
I'm still down.
Stop. Stop.
Did we not, did we not try to res him?
I don't even see his opportunity to res.
Just ignore me right now.
Who's picking up? Did you didn't have an orb, did you? Because you were floating, right?
No, I was a floater.
All right. 3, 2, 1. Go in.
Got it.
Got it.
Get me after you get. After this is over.
Yeah, when we run, because you're gonna be right
sorry,
on his fucking thing. Though. Yeah, once he falls, we gotta run right to him. Okay, once he falls, we gotta run right to him before he
start
calls
moving towards me now.
Center.
All as a group.
Yeah, start
move
moving, start
now.
Moving.
Get me.
There
you're
go.
Up.
Get out of here.
Scatter!
Scatter!
Yeah, because it teleported to you, it did not put an indicator on you, so we have
to agree. You didn't have an indicator. That's what I was trying to say when I said it didn't have a thingy.
Oh, I'm in. Oh.
Left knight down, right knight down. Right adds up.
Adds.
Alright, I'm in.
Food is
left
in.
Adds.
Left adds.
Fight's
up.
Going on underneath us.
He down already?
He's down?
No. Yeah. He's jumping.
No.
I heard it.
I came in.
He's half
about to slam.
It's bullshit that he fucking
who you want to hit. Yeah.
Right,
he hit me, but.
Oh no, we gotta hurry.
Alright, I'm teleported. Right there. Alright, he's down.
Good shit, guys. Alright, all we gotta do is our fucking things and we're cool.
Okay. He's going right.
I'm back to floating.
Okay, we are on. Right. I'm at R1.
I'm with you, Raze.
Yep, you're floating, China.
Alright.
Okay, well, you can just stay there because you're gonna have to get your ogre too, but you'll have to come back.
Come up with me to float.
Food is up.
Food is up.
Ghost is up.
Ghost is up.
Actually, yeah, I'm gonna jump
up front and then float back.
The ghost.
Yeah, we'll have to.
All ogres down? Ready?
No. Ooh. The back ogres.
I'm down.
Oh, did I get it? I got it. It's good. I got it.
Oh,
no, we still got an ogre back here.
Yeah. Taking him out now.
I'm running to get the brand. I was far back, though. All right, I got it.
All right, we got him.
Okay, somebody's going to have
watch
to
that
take the R2.
Okay,
so Florida's all right,
he just
blue.
Hit the platform.
He's going to take R2. He just hit the platform.
Shoot him.
So who's going to, you know who you are if you're going to R2,
yeah,
right?
Yeah, floater go to R2.
I'll take R1 because that was
go to R2.
Yeah. Alright, 3, 2, 1, go.
That's three.
Yeah,
we missed R2.
That's fine, I'm getting it,
Who's floating? You're not, you're going to die.
I was floating.
Yeah.
Yeah,
so like
Nixon
not the
R2,
not the...
and I was going to R1. Nixon said R2, so I went to R1. He was already there.
Okay, we just gotta do one more fucking thing.
Yeah. Okay. Easy, guys.
It's not a big deal. Alright. Easy. I got 15 seconds, so hopefully they don't.
Yeah, just hang out. Ah, fuck, I'm in.
Knight.
5 seconds.
Ads are on the
four,
right.
3, 2, 1. And I am up.
Thank you. Two made it in.
Alright, swords.
Oh, I'm inside.
Watch out.
He's charging.
Oh, he always hits me because he's a fucking douchebag.
Give me that shield. Alright.
Yeah, we gotta do this quick.
You're okay.
Alright, I'm in.
Alright, he's down.
Nice.
Alright, we're good. Good.
Right.
Okay. Good job.
Was that it? Last round. Well, we got to detonate one more set of bombs.
Yep. Yeah. Should be on R1. Yeah.
I got R1.
So I'm floating then, right?
Yeah.
Or I will be. Burn ahead really quick.
Alright, I'm jumping up.
Front,
I
out.
Have it.
China's up.
Okay, I'm on.
Raise us up. Boot us up.
Thank you. Alright, try to get this ogre stagger when it comes up.
Okay, I have it. You guys are good.
He's done.
Yeah. Running mid.
Dope.
Hold on.
Yeah. Brain.
Back.
Melee.
Yeah, front.
Are you slamming platform?
You just slammed.
Might as well, because
I'll give a 3-2. I'll give a 3-2-1 go on our fucking lights. Alright, 3-2-1 go.
Go.
Come on, dead
mate.
Yeah.
Nice.
No, I got the
wrong make it.
And that will just come mid. We just got fucking
nice job, guys. One shot.
Good job.
First
GG. Right.
Victory round.
Okay, let's not mess this part up.
I got freaking full heavy on his ass.
Crouch if you're in front.
Yeah, I got.
There you go.
I didn't even use. You need to use up all of my.
And he's not one heavy.
That was awesome.
He's not one heavy.
Not one.
Oh, yes.
What did I get?
I think I got the scout rifle, and I got.
Oh, another Soros.
I got.
Yo, wait.
Another set of boots and another auto rifle. Oh, well.
Got three.
Wait, are you kidding me? I got another auto rifle.
300 auto rifle.
Pulse rifle.
I got the pulse rifle.
A 305 auto rifle.
I got a second 306 pulse rifle, but it's worse than the one that
right.
I
used.
This game sucks!
I'm quitting!
This game sucks, dude.
And the thing is, we kicked his ass,
I'm
too.
Done with this
we
shit!
Gotten some awesome rewards. Yeah. Oh, well.
I got the pulse rifle at least, and it's another chest. Yeah. I'll take it.
Yeah.
So I've got 26 moldering shards.
I think I used mine up.
Yeah, I used mine.
Yeah, I took my moldering shards. I'm down
the part that this group struggled most with was just jumping on the ships.
Yeah. Yep.
Yep.
The jumping puzzle. That's about it.
Oh, man.
Very, very good run, guys.
Yeah, hour 40 minutes total. GG. That's including like being in orbit and then taking a break.
And me switching up my character.
Now I just gotta run tomorrow. All three of my characters.
I just need to level up my warlock to get raid ready.
Yeah, I want to run it two or three times this weekend, since I have all weekend.
Yeah, I would. Like
I need to do
I
some
can...
calcified fragment hunting so I can get the touch of malice.
Oh man, it was
guys.
Such god mode. We killed orcs with orcs.
Yeah, yeah, pretty much.
Well, now that I think about it, that's really weird.
Yep.
But I got a 310 Cirrus regime.
I'm gonna just take my second auto rifle and upgrade Metalaluk. Metalaluk.
I might just give it to my warlock.
Yeah.
So he can have his own, so I don't have to freaking switch around stuff.
Are you using the auto rifle?
I use the scout rifle for my Titan. I use the auto rifle for my Hunter.
Alright, well, everyone's welcome to add me, Gumby2. I'll be on this weekend doing the raid, so.
Tower run? Anyone?
Yeah.
Tower run?
Go to the tower if you need to, Gumby.
Yep. Works for me.
I'll be on this weekend.
Graham, I know, is.
Feel free to add Buddha.
I think he just signed on. But he's...
Graham will actually be in?
Yeah. I asked if he had drill this weekend.
He was doing the freaking. He asked me to help him with a strike earlier.
Yeah, he didn't have to work today.
It was the nightfall strike. It fucking sucked.
Oh yeah, that nightfall. Last week was worse.
Because I added him to a party. I added him to a party. He's like, "Fucking come in here and help me with this shit." I was like, "All right,
fine."
All right, fine.
All right. Thanks for everyone joining the stream.
I lied.
I think
my party crasher. That's 280 has surrounded and life
one
support.
Run. It's pretty awesome. It was about probably an hour and a half, maybe a little bit less. The stream was like
my
hour 40,
bulletproof whatever has shot
included a couple of breaks. But thanks everybody for joining. We're going to be doing it this weekend, so tune in, follow my channel if you want to get the notifications. Thanks, and thanks for Trophy if you're still in sticking with us. Appreciate it.